Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Now, we've talked about how to create charts before, bar charts, column charts, pie charts, but did you know there's a whole series of business diagrams available in Excel? These are on the drawing toolbar. You need to go to View, Toolbars, Drawing, and it usually appears at the bottom of your screen. I've moved it up to the top of my screen here today so we can see it in the Netcast. There's a button that has three round circles with three arrows going between the circles, sort of a process diagram. If you click that icon, Excel shows you that there's basically six different types of diagrams available. The first one is an org chart, and we'll talk about that one later, but the other ones are a process chart, a radial chart, a pyramid chart, Venn diagram, or a target chart. So let's say we choose the target chart, click OK. Excel draws a default diagram with three levels. Click to add text, so you can click over here, some sort of text, and the other two. But there's also a diagram toolbar that shows up. In the diagram toolbar, we can say that we want to insert a shape, so you can insert as many shapes as you want. You can reverse the shapes from inside to outside, and also choose different layouts, fit diagram, or resize, or expand, or use one of their auto layouts. There's also an option here where we can change the color. If you click the gallery, you'll see that there's basically five or six different colors that you can choose to create really sharp-looking target charts. Business diagrams have been hiding there on the drawing toolbar forever. Not many people use them. In Excel 2007, they really get promoted. There's about 75 different types of business diagrams called smart art. But until Excel 2007 gets here, go ahead and explore with the business diagrams in the drawing toolbar of Excel 2003. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.